Area of low pressure over Spain will move gradually northwards towards the country, bringing a breakdown to thundery showers in many places during the course of Tuesday and Wednesday. Southeast of the winds mean misty conditions in northeastern parts of Scotland too. That low moving slowly northwards across the country during Wednesday. Little bit of a high pressure coming in later on Wednesday and on Thursday into many parts of the country. Still low pressure in the northeast though. And then another set of fronts ensuring a showery end to the week, and the weekend too, probably showery as well. But plenty of sunshine today over the southeastern half of Scotland, all of England and Wales. A lot of clouds in the north and west of Scotland and over Northern Ireland, and the radar shows that rain just fringing the west of the province and into northern and western parts of Scotland. But a lot of sunshine over many parts of the country today. Breezy over exposed western headlands and up in the Hebrides as well. For most of us, a light to moderate south to southeasterly wind. Coasts are the best place to be today, 21 to 23 Celsius. Inland, anywhere between 25 and a hot, hot 30 Celsius. And getting hotter too in the east. A warm and sticky night tonight with some showers in the north and the west as well. And showers in the west tomorrow, and still some rain in the north and west of Scotland and in the west of Northern Ireland. And showers developing in many northern and western parts of Britain during the course of the afternoon and evening. And there's a risk certainly of some of those showers turning heavy and thundery, but still very hot indeed, even hotter than today in some central and eastern districts. Looking forward to Tuesday, dry in the east at first, but sunny intervals and very hot indeed. It could well be as high as 33 Celsius,
back to 18 or 20 degrees, and it's still
particularly. But showers, I think, developing
back to 18,
especially in the afternoon and evening, heavy and thundery in places, except perhaps extreme east of England, but drying out too in the far west of Scotland and Northern Ireland. That drier weather spreading northeastwards to many places during the course of Wednesday and Thursday, but more rain coming in across the country during the course of Friday.